Climate change in 2050, outdoor air quality. By 2050, outdoor air pollution, particulate matter, and ground-level ozone is projected to become the top cause of environmentally related deaths worldwide. A study showed that with no change in emissions by 2050, 1,126,000 premature mortalities are expected each year due to ozone. The absolute number of premature deaths linked to ground-level ozone in 2050 is also likely to be highest in China and India.